Khalistani terrorist and head of the Sikh for Justice outfit, Gurpatwant Singh Pannu, has reportedly threatened to disrupt the much-awaited DGIG conference in Bhubaneswar, Odisha, which will be attended by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Union Home Minister Amit Shah and NSA Ajit Doval. The event is kicking off on November 30th and will continue for 3 days. Releasing a video, Pannu urged his supporters and followers to disguise and take cover in temples or hotels in Bhubaneswar to disrupt the 3-day DGIG police conference. The extremist also called upon Naxals, Maoists and Kashmiri fighters to disguise and take cover in hotels and temples. Pannu also dared PM Modi to visit Ram Mandir in Bhubaneswar. Pannu stated that it is not a conference, but a meeting to plan and orchestrate killings of pro-Khalistani Sikhs, Kashmiri fighters, Naxals and Maoists. Pannu further stated that over 200 security officials of NIA, CRPF, NSG, BSF, IB and CISF will meet under Amit Shah and PM Modi to plan to kill pro-Khalistanis, Kashmiri fighters, Naxals and Maoists. Ahead of PM Modi's arrival tomorrow, the conference venue is already under massive security blanket, with many areas being declared as no flying and no drone zone.
Police, tar specific anti terror forces evam goinda blanket e samaste milke e mane ko pratihat kari paribe e prakar bharat virodhi tatva achanti satya pai amar challenge achi satya pai conference hue और इमाने को लगातार इमाने को न्यूट्रलाइज करा होची जहां द्वारा इमाने भारत को किसी न कर पारे ऑल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ सिक्योरिटी वी आर टेकिंग स्टेप्स।
ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट, ओटीवी न्यूज़।